St. Louis City officials are surveying the old St. Alexius Hospital in South St. Louis. The city looking to take eminent domain over this property. It was earlier this week a teenager was killed not far from the defunct hospital in the nearby Gravelly Park neighborhood.